Welcome to the Dutch Glycerine Refinery, a vital part of Musim Mas Group's integrated supply chain with a global presence in 13 countries. In this video, we'll explain how Dutch Glycerine Refinery, or DGR, plays a crucial role in transforming raw materials into refined glycerin. It all starts with our plantations in Indonesia. We cultivate oil palm sustainably with utmost care for the environment and the communities we operate in. When the oil palms bear fruit, our workers harvest the ripe fruit bunches. We also source fruit bunches from third-party suppliers, including smallholder farmers who hold around 41% of Indonesia's oil palm plantations. The fruits are then transported to our mills for processing into palm oil. This is where DGR comes in. Located at Delfzijl Chemical Park in the Netherlands, our state-of-the-art glycerin distillation plant is designed to process crude glycerin, a byproduct of refining palm oil. We purify the crude glycerin through a meticulous refining process, removing impurities further and transforming them into high-quality refined glycerin. But it doesn't stop there. Our quality assurance labs rigorously test each batch, upholding our commitment to excellence and our customers' trust in our products. With certifications like FSSC 22000, Kosher, and RSPO for the European market, we take pride in delivering refined glycerin of the highest caliber. Our products find their way into a diverse range of applications, from cosmetics to food production, touching the lives of millions around the world. And behind it all lies our people, the backbone of DGR. Their dedication and passion drive our success, making it possible for DGR to have the world's largest crude glycerin refining unit.